let me get into the details of the eyepiece of this telescope. अब मेरो यो टेलिस्कोपको आइपिस कसरी बनेको छ तपाईँहरूलाई देखाउँछु. सो लेट मी ओपन इट फर यु. यो देखा त. दिस इज दिस वान इज अ कन्केभ लेन्स, 5 सेन्टिमिटर फोकल लेन्थ. दिस वान इज अ कन्भेक्स लेन्स, 5 सेन्टिमिटर फोकल लेन्थ. वी हेभ टु अफ दिस. सो लेट मी सो यु हाउ आई पुट इट into the telescope. Concave lens is placed like this. If you see, notice this, this is 2.5 centimeter inside this barrel. So your convex lens says ko thakka mathi rakhdinu, just put it right over that. Tesari nagarna chhi bhayo. It's right over that. It's already there. Over the concave lens. That's nearly 0.5 centimeter thick. You put it like this here. And your arco convex lens, then this one sits right over this, like this. This is your eyepiece now. अब यसलाई यो ब्ल्याक टेप छ यहाँ हेर्नुहोस् कि या दिस ब्ल्याक टेप, रोल इट कम्प्लिटली विथ दिस एन्ड यो आई पिस इज रेडी. लेट मी सो यु द मेजरमेन्ट्स अफ इट फ्रम द अदर साइड अफ द थिङ. यो यताबाट हेर्नु भने दिस इज नियरली 2 सेन्टिमिटर बिलो दिस टिप अफ दिस बल पेन यहाँसम्म छ. सो आई पुट द एक्चुअल मेजरमेन्ट अफ दिस इन माई and the drawings, then it'd be clear for you. Now your tape line on there, worry pretty wrap goes. So, but he's not a very professional man. I'm going to do it on my own. You want to be started go there. Wrap it completely tight. And it has to be very tight. Now our eyepiece is ready. We have 2 convex lens and 1 concave lens. Placed one like this. One on the other side, which is quite deep. If you want to know how deep it is, it's almost like this from this side. And this is hardly this. So it's around 2.5 centimeter. Other side, it's nearly 10, I think. I'm going to give you the measurements. Our, see, your lens, this has not been cleaned for quite some time. It's 100. Millimeter, that's 10 centimeter, 4 inch dia, convex lens, focal length approximately 70 centimeter, I believe. I'm not really sure exactly how much it is, but it's around 70 centimeter. But you don't worry, you can find any size of eyepiece for your convenience. If you cannot get this big, because this is, you're saying, only 4 inches where this assembly is big, but you can use 3 inches one also. 3 inches one, normally you use one. So, now your telescope eyepiece, wait and watch for it, man. Eyepiece, because these eyepiece things gets dirty over a period of time, so it's always good to have an assembly so that you can open it and close it whenever you need to. I use the telescope. Awareness, how you open it? Open it now, you see. This is, you can always clean it with this soft cloth whenever you have to, and then you can always clean the dirt out of this telescope. It's a very good way of making things in the right condition. I mean, let's have a go, you see, we close it now. Very interesting thing. Black tape line, he's not a proficient, so I'm going to do it on my own. यो ब्ल्याक टेप फेरि खोजेर तपाईँ लगाइदिनुहोस् तपाईँको अगाडिको आइपिस पनि इन्ट्याक्ट हुन्छ. बेलामा यी चिजहरू फोहोर हुनु हुनाले अलवेज मेक स्योर द्याट यु हेभ अ गुड ब्ल्याक टेप विथ यु विच यु क्यान ऱ्याप इट इन द जोइन्ट्स वेन एभर यु निड टु. सो अब म यो आइपिस र यो अगाडिपट्टिको यो मेन ब्यारललाई जोडेर आई सो यु आवर गुड टेलिस्कोप विच एज एन एडजस्टमेन्ट टु यु नो फर दिस. यहाँ देखाने अलिकति तान यता पछाडि. So this is my line to see the stars and the moon, and it can come this way if you have to see something which is on the ground, the terrestrial telescope. But for the star and things, this slide it like this and see it. I'm going to take you outside to the, see the moon. We can see the moon which is there. You have a telescope while it's on the way, but he's, I think I'll have to again get it as I said, a proper view.
I have not made the stand.